Good morning, VHS. My name is Yvonne.
And I'm Courtney. And welcome to another edition of BBC.
Welcome to a brand new year, Courtney.
You too, Yvonne.
And you know a great way to start off your new year? By taking your SATs. What is the three-letter acronym that almost all high school students fear the most?
The SAT.
Comprised of a reading, math, and writing section, this four-hour-long test is what most juniors and seniors fear the most. It's not that bad, however.
Out of 2340.
2340?
Yeah.
Out of 2400.
So make sure you go on collegeboard.com to register. You can take it up to three times, and you're already on your way to college. Our advice to you, don't worry.
Incidents. All we get is incidents. Dear God, is it too much to ask for a little sustained action?
Make sure when you go to see Rosencrantz and Guildenstern, you're respectful in the audience.
Thanks. Do you have a MySpace?
Yeah.
I have a MySpace. MySpace! No, it's not good. I am famished. I need gum. Gum, 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 gum. Gum. Well, you guys are really boring. Hey. Hi! Hey! No, I'm not doing anything. No, I'm what? I'm on the phone. You guys want cookies? I have cookies. Because I brought an easy bake. Huh? Yep. Hold on. What is the number for this witchcraft? Hello, Easy Bake? I am suing you! Hello? Yeah, no kidding, I would just make an Easy Bake too. Exactly, I got my fingers burnt too. You should sue them. No, I'm at this freaking stupid piano thing. Everybody's all like, oh, why don't you shut up? I'm trying to listen to the guy play piano. And I was like, no, I got things to do. Yeah, I know, seriously, they have no respect.
One of the best New Year's resolutions is to lose weight.
So why not go out and play a game of basketball? Or better yet, watch it.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got the real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright.
Yeah!
I don't know about you, but this is the coolest game I've ever been to.
Yes, it is, dude. I'm so pumped, dude. I'm excited, dude.
Girls basketball. Come out and watch some baseball games, though, and baseball.
The game's gonna go really good today. I feel like if we execute our plays and we just box out, then we can have a good game and all everybody. You know what I'm saying? That's just me.
I agree.
Tell me about this suit right here.
I gotta match with the ensemble sometimes, you know. When you gotta look cute, sometimes you just gotta look cute, you know. Maybe it's just good luck, you know. Leprechaun's my middle name sometimes, you know what I'm saying?
So you excited?
Yeah.
Excited?
I'm excited. I think I will come out and play well, as we all will.
Can you show a little bit more physical excitement when you ask these questions?
Yeah, Beckman. Varsity basketball.
They've had good energy this week, and I think they're ready to show everyone in the crowd this evening what they're capable of.
If they don't want it, aim at the powerhouse. Hold on, the real powerhouse.
Yeah, dark.
Holla
yeah.
at me. Ask
yeah.
about
me. Yeah.
It's game over. Game over.
Auditions for our second fashion show, Strut.
Held February 1st and 2nd in the Performing Arts Center, 3 to 6 p.m. And
have a great 007.
Until next time, this is BBC. What are you guys doing?
Turn the lights back on. We're not done.
No.